Honorable, good afternoon. I've just noticed the military packing away their canoes. What's happening?
I just heard the news that there's order from above that the military should unpack and should be should leave the scene. As you can see from the situation, their water levels have not receded. They have been helping us to cart relief items across this man-made river. More than 1,500 people at the St. Kizito camp. So how are we going to be taking care of them? How